adventure, fantasy world. These are some of the words my Elmhurst library afforded me when I was little. There's so much in this library to do. Excitement, full of memories, books, unopened books, sense of adventure with the characters' lives. Even rent out movies, new hits waiting to be seen, bestseller movies. Always looking forward to the new release to watch with my family later. Getting ready with biscotti and coffee, the perfect way to start the day. Breakfast is great and important. You need the energy to start off, and what better way than coffee at the library. This makes it very easy to find what you're looking for with these easy to navigate book resources. It's great to walk through the aisles and find a sense of mystery with each cover with a whole new set of characters. It's just trepidation walking through these corridors. Sense of mystery. What is down this aisle? What about that one? Each movie, even book, it's a whole new ballgame. There's a friendly atmosphere with the light beaming down, a sense of hope and friendliness. It's inviting you in. It's very hard to get to believe, as there's full of newspapers, follow up on cooking. I want to travel to Europe soon, so it's important to read up on France and Spain. Why not a perfect place to study here, with a view of the train tracks in the background. Quiet. Creativity. Perfect beacon for creativity. And then, what a sad day when it finally closes. Then, let's go home.